This video will show you how to change the oil in a riding lawnmower. Depending on your model number, the instructions in this video might vary slightly. Refer to your operator's manual or engine manual for type and amount of oil you need to refill your engine, as well as the correct oil filter if your engine has one. Begin by placing the riding mower on a flat, level surface. If it's been running, let it cool down before proceeding. Make sure the engine is cool. Then, disconnect the spark plug wire. Clean the oil fill and drain area of any debris. Remove the dipstick from the oil fill tube. This will allow the oil to drain. Wipe the dipstick clean with a cloth and set it aside. With a catch basin in place, snap the small end of the oil drain sleeve onto the oil sump. Remove the drain plug and drain the oil into the catch container. When the oil stops dripping, replace the drain plug. Remove the drain sleeve. Some units are equipped with an oil filter. Remove and dispose of it properly. Check your engine manual for the correct replacement filter for your mower. With the oil drained and, if equipped, a new oil filter in place, it's time to fill the engine with oil. Do not overfill, as this will cause excessive smoking and harm to the engine. Let the mower sit for 1 to 2 minutes. If the engine has an oil filter, make sure no oil is leaking from around it. Replace and tighten the dipstick. Remove the dipstick and check the oil level. It should be at the top of the full indicator on the dipstick. Replace and tighten the dipstick. Wipe any spilled oil on the mower or floor if needed. Reconnect the spark plug wire or wires and you're good to go.